All right, guys, so me and my sister, she's behind there. We are here today with Noelle at Hillside Cafe. Noelle, thank you for having us.
Thank you for visiting us.
Yes, so I'm so excited to eat. I can't wait to see what you have here.
So this is the
Superfood salad.
Yeah, it's mixed.
Because it's mixed with kale, greens, and quinoa, beets, carrots. Yeah.
Okay.
And then there are two kinds of sauces, which is the cashew garlic sauce.
Okay.
You see it on top. And then a vinaigrette.
It's both mixed in this and that.
Yes.
Dish. Okay. Can't wait, but let's wait for the others first.
Before we start. And this is the.
It's a type of herb.
It's an appetizer.
You can use it to sprinkle.
Valeu. This is the falafel soft tacos. The falafels are homemade,
made it right in our kitchen, and then it has a pesto and yogurt sauce on top, and a whole wheat
soft taco shell,
and as a side of brown rice and black beans.
Yeah. Okay. Right. Oh, so this is the
smoked milkfish. So you have milkfish, and you have side of veggies and brown rice. So in all of our main dishes, we always have like protein and carb and veggies. So it's a
combo.
Yeah.
Cool.
So you got all bases covered.
That's the roast chicken with sweet mashed potato and a side of vegetables.
So this is our mango beef.
I'm gonna eat my food.
The base is mango, and then top is also mango but with beets.
With beets.
And this is the juice one?
Yes, it's the clean and green one of our best sellers.
Clean and green?
Yes.
You guys make this here? Okay.
Yeah, the juices are all made here fresh, so it actually doesn't last long.
Yeah.
Only for 3 days maximum.
Yeah.
We make another batch. But yeah, our juices and our smoothies are
feel healthy already.
Special because it's actually recipes that we do at home. So our personal recipes.
Wow.
And
that
we brought here to the cafe. So it works like we don't clash because.
Oh my god, sorry. Super recipes.
I'm gonna try that.
Instead of just plain mashed potatoes.
Super good.
Yeah, so that's also one of our best sellers, the organic
chicken. Yeah, I was looking at it at the menu as I went. It looks good.
I will.
One by one on.
Very well.
Sorry, what is this again?
This is
back to
cashew garlic.
Cashew garlic.
So this is a vegan, completely vegan. Superfood salad.
Cool. It's good.
This is the cashew nut. I'm starting to that. This, I don't know what.
Yeah, you can mix
soft
it.
Soft white strips.
Oh,
no.
Strips.
What's this?
Yeah, that's the cashew garlic.
Correct.
Yeah.
Ah, okay. It's really good.
Yeah. And we also sprinkled it with malunggay flakes and brown flax.
The new superfood, right?
Malunggay.
Let's see your teeth. Good.
Clear. Can I see?
So I just saw the dentist. Yeah, no. I saw the dentist today. Had my teeth cleaned. And she said, so you had your third molars out. And I'm like, yeah, because I had braces. And then, what does that mean anyway? She's like, it might mean that you have a small face and big teeth. Is that true? Small face, big face. Small face, big teeth.
Yee, my favorite part.
Dessert.
It's sorry, what is this again?
Mm. Vegan olive oil chocolate chip cookies.
Okay.
So
go get it.
We use olive oil instead of butter and eggs. Mm-hmm. And unbleached flour with chocolate chips and coconut milk.
Coconut milk. Oh my god.
Wow.
It's warm, pa, so it makes it way much enough. Better.
Yeah.
Alright, guys, so that's pretty much it. Noelle, thank you for your time.
Thanks for coming.
Thank you.
That's really great food, guys. So you need to check them out. What's your address again?
So we're at 57 Mother Ignatius Street, Quezon City.
Check them out. Yeah. Details below.
Bye, Hillside. We'll be back. Maybe during Sunday. Not maybe, definitely during Sunday. Not on a weekday.
Wednesday.
Tarko will be back on a Sunday.
Yes, tomorrow.
Crazy.
Kaya
iniisip mas bata ka sa akin eh.